Gauthier Paulin in fourth place, trying to fend off the challenges of Tony Cairoli here in fifth, who has set... Oh! Paulin! How quick did that happen? Tries to pull his bike from the advertising, but Gauthier Paulin out of fourth place. He was on for fifth overall. He's up, but he's... Cairoli a little bit wayward there as well. Paulin. That was into turn two. Tim Geiser would have seen that. He was looking good. Watch this here. Gauthier Paulin just... Oh, he caught his foot. Caught his foot as he went into the turn. It just ripped his right foot off the foot peg. And he just had no control.